Hi, this is Bilal from Nuelink. I want to show you how you can automate your follow-up comments on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. The follow-up comments are a great way to kickstart conversations. You can use them to send your followers to an external link so they can download a lead magnet, buy a product, or maybe sign up to your newsletter. You can also use them to add hashtags to your Instagram posts without cluttering your captions. On Nuelink social media, we use these follow-up comments in the newsletter. We ask our followers to sign up to our newsletter whenever we post from this collection. Here is an example. This is a post from the newsletter collection. So if I click on this one, you will see the first comment here. Whenever we post something from the newsletter collection, we add a follow-up comment here. Make sure you subscribe to our newsletter to stay up to date with the latest social media news trends, as well as some content ideas and opportunities for the week. From Nuelink, here is how it will look like. I will go to the automations, scroll down. This is the automation for subscribe to a newsletter. This is the title, and then we have the comments here, which trigger this automation after 90 minutes. You can see the first comment is also added to Twitter here. This is the comment. I will show you another way to use this. First, I'm gonna create an automation. So, follow-up comments. I will select the collection that I want to post comments on. So for example, let's assume that this collection is for Instagram only. So I'm gonna add some hashtags, like I'm gonna come here and then maybe use storytelling, etc. I'm gonna name it hashtags for Instagram. Then I will add the comment automation to be triggered after 1 minute. I'm gonna go back to this collection, this one. I have an Instagram account linked to it. Then I will create a post. I will post it now. Okay. Now it's shared. I'll click on the post itself. So I will wait just 1 minute, and then the first comments should show up here with hashtags and everything. And that's it. These are the hashtags. This is a good way so you can keep your caption clean without cluttering it with hashtags. You can add the hashtags separately here as the first comment. Yeah, this is one way to use this if you wanna add the same follow-up comment to the entire collection. But if you would like to add a follow-up comment only for one particular post, then instead of using the automation, you can simply use the create post. For example, if I click here on the create post, you will see that we have the same follow-up comment settings here. So I will add 1 minute, then add this, and maybe I will use different image. Then we'll add the follow-up comments here. It will work the same way. So if I click post now, it will be showing on the history page. Let me refresh, and then this new post will be shared here. So after 1 minute, the post should be shared here. Yeah, and this is the other way if you'd like to share the follow-up comments on one post only without sharing it on the entire collection. So as I mentioned, the follow-up comments are currently available for Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. And make sure you use them properly for each platforms. For example, on Instagram, it's not recommended that you share a link on the first comment, since all the links on Instagram are not clickable. So it's good for adding hashtags maybe some questions or something to kickstart the conversation. On LinkedIn, you can post an image post or an article, then share a link to more details in the comments. Maybe ask people some thoughts or ideas about your post, etc. On LinkedIn and Twitter, when you share a new comment, it will push your post to the feed. So maybe on LinkedIn and Twitter, you can wait like 60 to 90 minutes before sharing the comments. I would like to hear how you use the follow-up comments. Thank you so much.